सो हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ एडवोकेट राधिका शर्मा, लीगल एडवाइजर एट लेक्सिस एंड कंपनी. वेलकम टू आवर चैनल लेक्स क्लिक. सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द मीनिंग ऑफ बेलेबल ऑफेंसेस. सो दीज टाइप ऑफ क्रिमिनल ऑफेंसेस आर डिफाइंड इन द क्रिमिनल डिफाइंड इन द कोड ऑफ क्रिमिनल प्रोसीजर अंडर सेक्शन 2A as the offences which are laid down in the first schedule of the code. Bailiful offences are essentially those which are punishable with imprisonment of fewer than 3 years or with the simple fine only. And under the code of criminal procedure, bailiful offences carry an unfettered right of bail. Therefore, a person arrested without a warrant for a bailiful offence has an absolute right to be released on bail, given that such person is willing to pay the bail amount. Like pertinently, the bail amount is fixed hota hai by a court of law, and the grant of bail is conditional upon an accused satisfying this demand. The code of criminal procedure also provide for the form which has to be filed by an accused while applying for bail, and there are some common examples of bailable offences under the Indian Penal Code, which are like common hurt, public nuisance and bribery are the like common example of bailable offences. So thank you guys, thank you for watching us. अगर आपको कोई भी लीगल क्वेरी या फिर लीगल नॉलेज चाहिए हो किसी भी टॉपिक पे, तो प्लीज़ डू कमेंट, हमें कमेंट करके ज़रूर बताइए. थैंक यू, विल बैक इन आवर नेक्स्ट वीडियो.